The Table Tennis Association of Chhattisgarh has suspended the player and coach from the upcoming games. According to the rules set by Chhattisgarh Olympic Association, a woman coach should accompany the women's team in any event. Not just this rule was flouted, but also the regular coach was not sent with the team. Association's Chief Secretary Amitabh Shukla has also resigned from his post. The Table Tennis Association of Chhattisgarh has suspended the player and coach from the upcoming games. According to the rules set by Chhattisgarh Olympic Association, a woman coach should accompany the women's team in any event. Not just this rule was flouted, but also the regular coach was not sent with the team. Association's Chief Secretary Amitabh Shukla has also resigned from his post.